Assalamu alaikum students.
Example
7.6. If the total surface area of the cone of radius 7 cm is 704 cm square, then find its slant height. So, enna question la kuduthirukanga paathina, total surface area kuduthirukanga and radius kuduthirukanga, slant height ellode answer nu ketirukanga. Appo given edukku paanga. So, given paathina radius r equal to 7 cm kuduthirukanga and total surface area paathina 704 cm square kuduthirukanga. So fine enna ketirukanga paathina slant height appdin paathina ellode answer avanga enna nu ketirukanga seringa. Appo namakku total surface area oda value kuduthadanal total surface area formula anga irukku paanga. So pi r into l plus r adha enna enna panna varum ellode answer kekkuren. So namakku vandu solution aarambikkuren paanga. So solution kuduthirukum. So total surface area equal to 704 kuduthirukanga. So total surface area formula vandu pi r into l plus r equal to 704. So therinja value apply pannunga. So pi oda value 22 divided by 7 into r oda value radius 7 irukudhu. So again vandu l oda answer theriyadhu plus or 7 irukudhu equal to 704. Seringa the 77 get cancelled. Appo indha 22 kiyum divide pannunga. Appo l plus 7 equal to 704 divided by 22. So 2 divided by cancel pannunga answer. So 11 times varum. Inga 2 divided by cancel answer with 3 times varum. Idu bands 1 varum. So 5 times varum. Again vandu 2 times 4 varum. Appo ellame cancel aagum. Again 11 divided by cancel pannunga. 111 is 11. So 3 times varum 33. Idu bands 2 varum. So 2 times answer namakku 22. Seringa appo namakku answer 32 varudhu. Appo indha 7 and 7 minus ah varum. Appo l equal to 32 minus 7. Therefore l equal to 32 la neenga 7 la kalichu vaadha answer namakku 25 cm. Namakku theriyana slant height. Slant height h l equal to answer paathina 25 cm. Idhu namakku theriyana result.